Bryson Sullivan, tight end Dean, Aloha High School.
All right, we're going to ask some quick questions for you just to kind of get to know who you are as a player and, you know, as a person as well. So have some fun with it.
All right.
You are yet another two-way lineman for Aloha. Offense or defense?
If I'm getting the ball, offense. Otherwise, I like defense, you know, get to tackle people. So
tackling better than blocking?
Yeah, definitely.
What number do you wear?
86.
Any reason?
No, you know, I kind of wanted a good tight end number sophomore year, and kind of when I was a sophomore, you got like last pick or whatever, so that was kind of what was left and just kept it.
Would you have picked anything else? Did you have your eye set on something?
5 was always my favorite number, you know, in youth and everything, but yeah.
You're too big to wear 5 now.
Oh, I know. It's only like a medium in there anyway, so I couldn't have fit it.
What's your favorite memory on the football field?
You know, it's either Jesuit or state championship. You know, Jesuit was just huge for the community, but same time, you know, state championships just don't come around. So, one of those two.
What would your superpower be?
Speed. I could always be faster. If I was really fast, I think I'd, you know, it'd be raw. So, yeah, speed.
What about your least favorite drill practice?
Any kind of the individual drills. I like the team drills when we're actually, you know, like playing against each other and stuff. That's always fun. So.
Who's been your most impressive teammate this offseason?
Jason Ritchie. You know, he's my backup, and but we've become really good friends. You know, he helped me get a job and everything, and so we've kind of grown closer, and he's really just improved. He's put in the hard work, so yeah.
Do you have any pregame rituals or superstitions?
You know, I think just always putting in the iPod whatever's new, you know, for music and stuff. But really, we just kind of get kind of quiet, I think, and then we do our prayer. So those are kind of our things we do.
Who's your strongest teammate?
Mike Lube, definitely. You know, his bench is like 500 pounds or something like that. So I always bench with him, and it's kind of embarrassing. You know, I'm pretty strong, but he's incredible.
What about goals for this team this year? Where do you set the goal for low football?
First, I think you got to be Jesuit. You know, got to win state champ. You got to win the Metro championship, and then, you know, we want to repeat what we did as sophomores. But at the same time, you know, first, you know, beat the Metro League, and then we'll see how far we run in the playoffs.
What about goals for yourself this season? What do you want to get done by the end of the year?
You know, with my injury and stuff, I kind of lost all this off-season getting recruited and stuff like that. So, personally, I just want to get a couple scholarship offers to schools I want to go to, and that's pretty much it, just get the offers. And then I want to be, you know, first team all-league, first team all-state. You know, I think I have the talent and just got to see what I can do on the field, I guess.